Between 1603 and 1714, the United Kingdom was ruled by the Stuart dynasty. The monarchs included James I from 1603 to 1625, Charles I from 1625 to 1649, and Charles II from 1660 to 1685. James II reigned from 1685 to 1688. William and Mary took the throne in 1689 and ruled together. And Anne took the throne in 1702. When she died in 1714, she was the last of the Stuart monarchs.
Thank you.